Greetings from the veteran, and welcome to Operation Lone Wolf, July of 1940, Germany. So, Germany's tech, they completed improved construction and advanced mechs. Their tech roles for long-range aircraft and advanced subs failed. For purchases, they spent 10 and sent Italy a Lend-Lease fighter. And they spent 5 for the Deutsche Afrika Korps. And they sent down 3 infantry, 2 artillery, 1 light armor, 1 medium armor. And 1 artillery and 1 infantry were interdicted. And then they flew down from Romania 2 fighters. And they flew down from Romania using the 2 air transports they had there. They flew down 2 infantry. And then the air transports had to land back in Albania. And then for combat, they had no ground combat. Battle cruiser raider mode did not score any damage to the big convoy line off of Gibraltar, but they were successful taking $1 from UK and 1 off of FEC here off of Aden, and they also took the 2 off of Anzac. Other than that, they railed 2 airborne to Albania, and they bought 2 subs for 10, and a fighter for 10, another 10. That's 35 of their IPP, and they bought 2 SS Panzer Grenadiers, placed them in central Romania, and they bought a minor factory, which was placed in central Romania, and then they also bought 1 advanced mech, which was placed in Warsaw. They moved a couple units forward from central Romania to Bessarabia. And they moved the units from West Poland into Warsaw. They have 10 infantry in Warsaw, 1 artillery, 1 advanced mech, and 5 cavalry. And they railed 1 infantry and 1 artillery from Paris to Bessarabia. Yeah, 11 improved construction and improved factories. And they end the turn collecting their 56. And next up is the Soviets.